and I'm 2 minutes late.
I was gonna leave.
No, you weren't.
But Daddy's coming. What if we're not there? What if he doesn't leave? That's possible.
Howie, look, okay? Don't do that ever, okay? Don't go off by yourself. Now, you've got to promise me that.
Where could I be? I'm in a tutu.
Howie.
I promise.
Okay, good. And incidentally, I kind of like the tutu.
Good. You wear it.
No, I think I'll put it on when I get home.
You know what? I'm going to be an actress.
Yeah?
Like Nana. On Pluto. Because that's my favorite planet.
Yeah? It's my favorite planet, too. So where'd you put your mittens?
You really want to know?
Yeah, I really want to know.
I sold them.
It's fine. Hope you got a good deal.
So how was your assembly?
Really, baby. My whole grade jumped up and down like it was really the Nutcracker.
But, Hallie, you love the Nutcracker. Mom and Nana take you to it every year.
To the real one. Get tickets.
Hal, the Nutcracker is the Nutcracker. Gosh, I'm on a street in New York arguing about reality with a 7-year-old.
No, it's that man, that fake guy. What's a good old fake Santa? I mean, if you went to a fake guy, you wouldn't get anything. You gotta go to the real guy at Macy's.
Can't argue with that.
Hi, Merry Christmas, Happy Hanukkah.
Hello, darling, Happy Holidays.
The teacher says you should always say both things in New York, because people are really sensitive. Isn't that a good idea? Do you always say both things?
Yeah, sure. I try.